Want a 360 no-scope Ganon? If yes, then this is the guide for you. Just do what I do. You'll first have to put a two-handed blade out. Then go to the menu and drop your weapon. Then equip another one, remove it, and drop it. Then try to swing your blade. Now mash ZR and B. Pull out your bow, don't shoot yet. Now swing as you normally would with a blade. Aim and shoot. Here you go, I hope this was helpful.